Katie was born nearby Die Harbor Bay, where the wild winds drove the clouds through the magical skies. There was the sound of the waves, the smell of the sea, and a heart that was lovely and free. But at night she lay restless with a longing. She could not explain. Dragon and his boat were waiting to sail. She gave him a smile, he took her heart, and she would have gone with him wherever she could. But then the sun rose, the tide came in, the vessel went. She stood there at the docks, there was nothing left to be said. Vessel went. There was no one at the docks the night Mandy